Zanu PF activist to perform community service over ballot box grabbing. A Zanu PF activist, who last week grabbed a ballot box and fled with it during the ruling party's primary elections in Odzi after polling agents had barred him from voting, has been ordered to perform 140 hours of community service at a local school. Ngonidzash Chidembo, 36, was convicted on his own plea of disorderly conduct when he appeared before Mute Magistrate Tendaima on Thursday. According to prosecutor Fletcher Karomb, Chidembo went to cast his vote in the ZANU PF primary elections on April 30, but was turned away due to some irregularities. Chidembo then grabbed the ballot box and ran away with it, but was later apprehended.